Some of you know that my father passed away last March. March was a year ago. And I'm grateful for today. It was a chance for me to have some closure with my dad on a few of the personal effects he left behind. They are now going to a good home. So I'm very grateful that my dad left a legacy behind that can be shared with others.
Is my beautiful bride, Heather. So if you ask me what I'm grateful for today, it is that I got to marry Heather Locklear, right there, Heather Locklear, that's right. And I've been married to her for 20 years.
Thankful Thursday, and as you can see in my background, I am thankful for my loving husband, Eric, who supports me and loves me unconditionally, and who is definitely supporting me through these trying times, and I'm just really thankful for my best friend and husband.
This is what I'm grateful for today.
I think I'm going to be grateful for these folks right here. I got Frankie, Rich, Bo, and they're screaming in my ear.
So today I am very thankful for the sunshine, thankful that I am safe at home. And I wanted to share a quote that's from Helen Keller that I really like that I think is definitely pertains to this time. Although the world is full of suffering, it is also full of overcoming it. So even though it's a difficult time, we will get through it. And I'm very grateful for my teammates and for the awesome things that we get to do. Everybody have a great day.
I'm absolutely grateful for clear blue skies. The temperature's perfect, birds are chirping. I think I might move my office outside today. But it was great seeing everybody on the call this morning. Thanks for all your great input. I'm also grateful for the input and the encouragement of teammates and leadership as we all get used to this temporary normal. And I don't think we could all do it without each other. So I appreciate y'all, and I hope the rest of your Tuesday goes well.
Today's Friday, the 10th of April. It's also a good Friday. So definitely my gratitude today leans towards my faith. I'm grateful for what this day represents and what the next 3 days will represent. And also, I'm grateful to have VTO.
Today, I'm actually really grateful for the storm that we have happening here. You can see the trees are kind of blowing and everything like that, but it's kind of peaceful, honestly, and I love that feeling.
It's Monday, so what am I grateful for? Honestly, I'm grateful for another week. I'm grateful for today. I woke up in a good mood. I'm healthy. My family's healthy, and so I'm just thankful for another day.
Hello, teammates. I just wanted to share my positive statement that I think about almost every day, and that is surrender the results to the process. And that is simply the result I want is 1,300 feet of elevation gain over this bridge. The process, 20 times will do it. You can substitute in our world, surrender the results to the process for surrender the value to the goal. Have a good day.
Good morning, teammates. As I thought about what I was grateful for, what I was thankful for, and as I think about gratitude, I think about the idea of gratitude just consuming all that I am. Look at this. That's new life every single day. We get to be part of that. Thankful for each of you. Every one of you has taught me something. I appreciate you. I'm thankful to be part of an organization that every day we get to go believe in people more than they believe in themselves. Thank you.
I am grateful for the opportunity to be out and just enjoy the fresh air and take it in and just have time to myself before we start our day with warriors and family support members and teammates. So just grateful for the time that I can spend worshiping and just time with myself, having some reflection. So I'm just grateful for the opportunity just to also be able to breathe and just really be in the moment.
If I'm being honest, what I'm grateful for, last night my family and I got to sit by the fire. It was all six of us, me, my wife, my four kids, and we just talked. We had a good time. It was just that time that, honestly, before all of this happened, we didn't get as often. So as odd as it sounds, I'm grateful that I'm at home and I'm able to be with my family so much, especially with my daughter being a senior this year. And so I'm really grateful for the time I'm getting with my family. Y'all have a great day.
What do you say? Thank you for your help.
Thankful for good soil and a great garden here, growing just about anything and everything you could possibly imagine, along with about six blueberry trees, or bushes rather, all kinds of tomatoes, lettuce there in the back, right about there, that we are already beginning to harvest. And that's what I'm thankful for.
Today is actually for a daughter who's old enough to drive. She decided that she was going to go through the drive-thru tonight and pick up dinner for me and my kids because my wife's at work, and she even agreed to pay for it. So I know that will not happen often, but I will gladly accept it and be grateful for it.
For technology, I'm really grateful that we are able to stay connected throughout our trying time, and I'm able to see what awesome things my teammates, friends are coming up with as we all are maneuvering around our jobs and life. So I think it's really cool to see all of this.
I'm really grateful. Coke Zero.
I got a new shipment of cigars.
Just paid this beauty off.
I'm grateful that it's Friday.
Everybody have a great day.
So what am I grateful for today besides these beautiful clear blue skies once again? I'm grateful for having a mane, right? Hopefully this gives you a laugh, but wanted to say, you know, if people want to know, hey, is that thing dirty? Why, no, it's not, because you use Live Bearded, the legend, soap. They say, is it itchy? It is not, because you use Live Bearded, the legend, the oil. They say, well, is it soft? Of course it's soft. You use Live Bearded beard butter. So again, today, that's what I'm thankful for. I hope you guys have an amazing Thursday. I'll see you in a few minutes on the call.